And why didn't you quit? You knew I was trying to get rid of you, yet you stayed.
Yeah, I stayed. I stayed because every time you threw a brick at my head or said I smelled, it hurt. But it could never hurt more than it did every day of my life just being me. I stayed because I thought if anyone could change me, could make me not me, it was you.